Hello, everybody, and welcome back for more Birth by Sleep Final Mix. Last time, we unlocked the final episode, and this time we're actually gonna play it and find out exactly what's going on here. The lore, the deepest, the darkest, potentially even the dungeon. Oh, we're at Yensid's place. Of course we are.
Ven needs a safe place.
Oh. Oh, look at that, he made a Keyblade. Did my guy just open Kingdom Hearts?
That's where you want
to go. Or is he going home? Is that where he's going? Where are we? Yeah, okay, we're home. I kind of figured this is where we'd end up. It's a little worse for wear, though. You know. Oof, and there's Big Papa's Keyblade.
Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
I mean, it's true. He wasn't. He's not weak. He's just fucking stupid.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep,
yes?
I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade Masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick.
Ah, this is how they made the whole keyhole thing, huh? But wouldn't Mr. Mansex know about
just
this?
Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. From that day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion. None ever able to solve the mystery. None, Aqua. Except you.
Wait, hold on, is this the Seat of the 13? It kinda looks like it. How did they get in here?
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Hmm. Hello? Wait, no, this is... Chain of Memories Tower. Castle Oblivion. They did say Oblivion, didn't they? Okay. Interesting. So that's how one ties into two.
Put an end to me.
Terra, tell me where to find you.
Follow my voice. Bright Crest. A key with long range that provides outstanding boost in magic. It also makes it easy to land critical hits and higher damage when you do. That's a banging Keyblade. Back to the graveyard? No. I can't help but notice that this place has now been locked off. Alright. Well, you're out of here. Yeah, you're pretty good. Yeah, I think we'll go for the pretty new one. The post-game chapter, maybe? What town is this? Radiant Garden? What's going on in here? Give me the goss. I know that this is going to turn into Maleficent Land. Whatever its name was. I kind of thought that was called Castle Living, but I was wrong. That's not Terra. He's going to punch you. He's going to deck you. Yep. No, he's just going to choke you out. I don't think he was even actually grabbing her neck there. This isn't going to be an easy fight, is it? I'm still on proud mode, aren't I? I may have picked the wrong character to get spicy with.
Terra's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him.
Cool Keyblade, though.
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
Alright, alright. Defeat Xehanort, break his hold over Terra. What you got for me? Thunder? Ow. Not kind of you. Ow, oh my god. Alright, I have a little inkling that we are, in fact, still in proud mode. Oh, you can't start with that, fuck you! Eat this! Oh my god, you have so much fucking health. Excuse me, sir. Are you aware that you have an ungodly amount of health? I don't know how to fight you necessarily. Wait, do I have... I got D-Links! It's everything I wanted and more. Ah, that's bad timing. I was a little slow on the draw with that one. That's fine. I can do this. I believe in me. God, I wish I didn't have to watch this cutscene. Okay, that's a new attack that has now been revealed. Big fire. Haha, you can't hit me. You can hit me while I'm doing that. Never mind. Thank God for Mega Elixirs. Wrong one. Give me another. One of these. How did you block that? How did I not block that? Thunder shot. Motherfucker, I cannot hit this guy with any spells to save my goddamn life. Again, except that one. Kinda nailed him with that one. Oh, this is gonna be bad. That's fine. We just do one of these. I can't help but notice that the old auto counter there didn't do much in the way of countering, automatic or otherwise. That's fine. What do? We just get back in there. We get back on that horse and we eat that horse. Hello, sir. Die. It threw me a circle. I haven't seen a circle command in a while. Threw me right off. Look, if he's gonna be a dickhead, I'm gonna be a dickhead, alright? And then we run. Whoa! That one's homing. That one's very homing. No. Leave me be. Coward. Run. No. I said roll. They didn't roll. Why didn't you roll? You big stinking jerk. Now look. We just gotta start with these. Oh, I fucked up. It's fine. We don't talk about that. Oh, we do one of these. 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 We run. Wait, what if I just... They go back! No, they don't. I was hoping they went back. I'm just gonna do one of these. Okay, they do go back, sometimes. Boop! Not this time, idiot. Pop, 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 pop. Why do you have so many fucking health bars, my guy? Pranked him. Prank him. Oh, that's a new one. Beat you, though. Beat you, though. One of these. One of these. One of these. Did he just fucking heal? Man's got 15 health bars and they're gonna let him heal? You offer your fucking rocker, my guy? Quick! Thank you. I took a couple of plings, but that's fine. We can deal with a couple. What's he doing? This is fine. One of these, one of these, one of these. Missed that last one, but that's okay. Don't need to hit them all. Just have to hit most of them. You know what? I'm gonna do one of these. I'm gonna revert. Whoop. He almost pranked me. He pranked me. Thundaga. I think I got him with that, actually. Triple Blizzaga. This is definitely Mega Potion. Excuse me. That's a big old meteor. What the fuck do I do against that? What are you doing? I don't know what he's doing. Sink into darkness. Well, I'm glad I dodged whatever the fuck that was. Oh, come on. You can't just hit me out of it. More's coming. More's coming. No! Why? Where was the shield? We were doing so well. Okay, we're learning. We're getting better. Let's do it. I still think that is quite good. Like, even if it doesn't always hit, boy, does it do some damage. We definitely need to ditch the Thundaga. Maybe even the Thundaga shot. We need more Fyra, because it homes. Yeah, do your combo. Damn it, I thought I was far enough away. I was very much so not. Now let's do some melee. Wrong call. Horrible call. Call. The worst call. We retry. We may need to grind. He takes me from full to zero in one shot. You can't just do that to a guy. And he dodges all my goddamn magic. See? What a dickhead. Okay, he's not doing anything right now. Oh, you bastard. Ha! Nope. Bonk, 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 bonk. Come on. Think him. There he is. Just had to find where he actually was, I guess. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, just gonna... Nope, still the wrong one. Not good. Nope, not good. One of these. Crap. He definitely won that exchange. I'm pretty confident in saying that. Go. Well, he's still kind of far away. Get some big damage. I even dodged it. I dodged the counter. Plink him. Plink him again. Plink him again. Plink him again. Run. Lock on, for the love of God. Wrong one. I got him. Horrible idea, but I did get him. Thunder him. Oh. Please, God, heal. Fuck. I saw I went into a mode and I was like, ooh, maybe. Nah. Shouldn't have done it. Gotta play keep away. Hello, sir. How are we today? Fire. No. Digga, 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 digga. Plink it. And boop. Oh, you bastard. I wish if I held it, it lasted longer or something. Thundershot. Yep, that makes him come. Ha, idiot. Fuck your combo. Idiot. Please go away. No! Ha! Oh no! Boom, boom, boom. No, bad move. Just do it. Listen. Works for me. Sliding dash. Oh, come the fuck on. Just revert. Big fire. Did nothing. Terrible. Quick. Dodged it. That's all I care about. Think. 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 Oh, come on. You like dodge the ball. Then again, I guess I can't talk. I'm playing like an actual coward. If the boss was playing like I was, I would also be upset. I would be borderline in-fucking-consolable, to be honest. Fine, you get a heal, I get a heal. Whoa, kind of walked into that one. Kind of walked into that one. No! Stop going in! Oh, crap. I hate that command. You know what? We need to go in and change our deck. Continue. The main one is definitely that fucking... Where is it? Command deck. Finish commands. No, you're fucking terrible. Get out. Just give me regular finish, please. I'm begging you. Okay. Firaga Burst. Banging. Thundaga. Gone. Dog Water. What do you got for magic? Shit, my guy. I don't know. Give me the Firaga. Give me another Firaga. Thundaga Shot. Also not good. Maybe a Cura? Nah, healing doesn't matter. At all. Okay, you know what? Give me the Ignite. A little bit of damage over time. Why not? Well, you know what? Let's just fuse some crap. What do we got? What can you turn into? Another Blizzara. Don't care. Okay, you're out. All we can make is another Blizzaga, so. I guess this is what we're going in with then. Ain't that wacky? Ain't that wacky indeed. Give me another crack. All right, big guy. I want you to come over here and I want you to look at my deck. Oh no, it didn't save the Keyblade. Well, this ain't gonna be fun. One of these. Wow, didn't hit him once. Love that. Out of these two. I mean, they chase him for a little bit. Ignited? Nope, sure isn't. Can he be ignited? Doesn't matter. Okay, I'd like to do this one. I'd like to open the menu. Equip the Brightcast. Change the command deck. Your bat. You know what? Give me the Sonic Blade. Fuck it. Sonic Blade's alright. Give me Firaga. Give me Firaga. Give me... Finish commands. Kill surprise. Because it's dog water. And now... Save. If you don't mind. That'd be great. Perfect. Thank you so much. Let's not have to go through all that again. Let me get over here. Let me land. Let me visit this world. And let me skip. All right, big boy. I really don't feel like that's gonna hit very often. I feel like we're just doing stuff to build up focus, and this is the only thing that ever hits. Except that big fire thing. That occasionally does work. Occasionally. Whoop. There we go. Crap, there was more to that combo. Just do it. I don't know if we did a full charge or not. We did not. Mega Elixir. Thank you. Firaga. Triple Blizzaga. Run. Eraqus. That was bad. Thank you. Truly, Ventus, you are a credit to the team. That was a lie. Definitely did not gotcha. Did not gotcha. At fucking all, in fact. Closer. Idiot. Ha ha! Maybe that's what I need to do. Until he does that. Hit me. Dingus. Hit him up. Didn't work. Thought it might. Didn't work. Okay, well, I mean, you know, it could have been worse. Oh, one of these. One of these. One of these. One of these. Thank you. And now we run. And heal, hopefully. Well, actually, let's just go into... Who do we want to use? Try Donald. He's a mage, right? Iraga? Sure. Lizaga? Why not? Fire dash? See you later. Oh, no. Iraga burst? It's good for building meter. Builds character. Come here. Taka 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 taka. Bam. 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 Damn you! I should probably take that retaliate off as well, to be honest. Oh no you don't! You little motherfucker. Yep. I mean, he said I have lost. I haven't lost yet, but I'd be lying if I didn't say I was damn close. Mega Elixir. Oh my god, Mega Elixir restores focus bar. Whoa! Did you see? That was some WarioWare smooth moves there. I'm just saying. I recognized the danger, I immediately rolled, and then I nailed him with the timing. Oh, you rat fuck. You can't do that! Only I'm allowed to do that. Boom. 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 Oh no, I hit the wrong button! That's fine. Where's my mega fire auger? One of these. What's he doing? That's fine. Oh, almost got hit by that one. Oh crap, this isn't good. Straight into Goofy. Why Goofy? I don't know, man. I needed to go into someone. Fire Auger burst again. Give me some meter. Oh my god, we're getting close. Just go. That wasn't a full bar, but we had to do it to avoid getting hit. That was a strategic focus attack? Are we soft blocked? We may very well have been, yeah. Oh crap, no! Don't you do that. Mega Elixir, just do it. Just tank it. Boom. 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 Please God, let me hit him once.
Not yet.
No grinding required. Now time for phase two. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
The depths of darkness.
And there it is. I recognize that guy. Now you might be wondering, hey Kaz, you very barely beat the last one. What's your plan here? Exactly the same fucking thing. You think I am a man with more than one plan? You are out of your goddamn mind. My plan is to hope that phase two is easier than phase one. That's my plan, baby. Oh, that was solid damage, solid hit. Get the fuck out of here. And then the big slam, there we go, now do this. And then we quickly do this. He's doing something. Okay, not the worst. Give me the cure. And then get me out of here. Shit. Revert. Revert. Mega Elixir. Go. Boom. 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 Oh, I fucked up again. Owie. Finish him. Didn't do it anything at all. Fire. Oh, you bastard. He pranked me. He pranked me good. How dare he?
I will guide you to the depths of darkness.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, look at me, I'm edgy and I've got a big bucked man behind me, and he's definitely not my gay lover. Well, we know who the top is, because one of them has, you know, bindings on, so, yeah. You gotta appreciate the small things. Please, no. Like, I don't know what you're about to do, but just don't do it, please. I'm begging you, gay. How many times do I need to dodge it? Apparently the answer was more. Bink, 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 and bink. Oh no you don't. He's gonna do it again. Our strategy is to abuse the shot locks. Bink. Thank you. Again? Okay, fine. Triple Blizzaga. Boom! I mash it so fast! Please God, let me transform. What the fuck is this? Wait, it's Terra! It's my boy! That did something! I hit the wrong button! That didn't do something! Well, it did, but not the good thing. Oh, and I'm out of Mega Elixirs. What do I want to use here? Triple Blizzaga! It does big damage. Oh, that's bad timing. I'm dead. See, if I'm missing any health at all, that just kills. Kill! As my good friend Ink Slime would say. Depths of darkness. All right, baby. I gotta go do some midnight washing, so let's make this quick, huh? Oh, that was the wrong move! It didn't hit once! Are you fucking out of your mind? Boom. 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 Run. God, it just locks you in for so long. Boom. 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 And then, no, I need to transform into someone. It doesn't matter who anymore. Mind shield. What does that do? I don't know. Cura. Light charge. But Mickey Mouse. He's Mickey Mouse. It's Mickey Mouse. You know what? Mickey Mouse did work. I'm proud of you, Mickey. No, no! Mickey, no! Mickey, no Yamate! Yamate, no Mickey! Beat him up! Hey, fuck off! Please, God, let me finish. Thank you. Beat him, my ex. Heyo! Please, God, just let me do it again. Thank you. Mickey, you're a god amongst men. I have been disrespecting you for far too long. Run. Revert. I need a... Oh, I'm still out of Mega Elixirs. We just need to do the heal. We gotta commit to the heal. Paraga Burst. That's fine. It can hit me. I don't care. Just run till it runs out. Oh, you ready for this? Please, fast. Crap, not fast enough. Alright, baby. Just one. Oh my god. We did it. It didn't take that many attempts either. Phase 2 was so much easier. I am so out of fucking Mega Elixirs, though. I also beat the shit out of Terra real quick while I was in there.
Stop fighting back.
Terra, I know you're in there.
Quick, strike him down, or he'll become more powerful than you could ever imagine.
This'll teach you. Get out of my heart!
Terra!
Does that mean that's the first Heartless? Oh crap, it ain't over.
Do something, or we'll both be lost.
But you're a Keyblade Master now. Who the fuck
I'm
is that?
You. As soon as I thought. But I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
And then they were never heard from again. Is that the final chapter?
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh. They do have a family. They just let them row out to, like, that weird island.
Huh? You're...
I mean, he wasn't until, you know, you zoomed in.
That's weird.
But, you know.
It's like something squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And They're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck's going on here? What, are your parents like a therapist or something?
Hey, can you hear me?
So is that how Sora becomes Ventus?
Right this way.
Or why Sora's nobody looks like Ventus, I guess.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort.
And that's our boy Ansem the Wise. Castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here?
Is Mickey Mouse gonna come open up for you? Oh, hey, I know you. You're from the first game. That's Terra's Keyblade. That ain't yours.
Maybe I should fade into the darkness here.
It's Mickey! Right? Oh no, wait, it's Ven and Terra's Keyblade.
I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile.
I don't know if she ever met those two, but you know, that's fine. Maybe she's seen the... Oh, wait, no, I think she did meet him. Maybe.
There is always a way.
Walk away. You won't hear me say please. I just woke the dog up. Okay, I guess now it's time to watch the credits.
Hello, Jeffa. Did I sound like a dying cat? Did I sound like a dying cat? Yes. Hello.
You're killing me? There it is. You can come up onto my lap, you little shit. Mean I have to meet your father. This is actually unironically on my playlist now, just from the amount of times I've heard it while playing this game. Think life should strike that simple. When you walk away, you won't hear me say please. Dog. I know my singing is terrible, but you wanted to come up here, alright? Hmm? I was quite happy to have you on the floor. But no, you want to be a lapdog. Oh wait, that was Kyrie and Mickey Mouse. Oh wait, no, this isn't anything new. This is all just recap stuff. But that's fine. Mm-hmm. Now the real question is though, is there more game? Because if not, I'm finally... Oh, wait, no, there's still one more game. Jeffa, there's still one more game. There's Birth by Sleep, a Fragmentary Passage, which is Birth by Sleep 2. But then I can play a game I actually want to play, which is the stupid one with the little Pokemon. And then, finally, I can play 3. Oh my god, Jaffa, I can play Kingdom Hearts 3. Can you believe that there was a time where I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna knock all these out so when 3 comes out, I'll be able to play it. Boy, was I fucking stupid. I was not fucking ready. My god, was I not ready. Later on, regardless of warning, the future doesn't scare me at all. Nothing like before. Mwah. You won't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Who likes head scratchers? Is it my puppy? Is my puppy like head scratchers? Yes, she does. Ooh. Regardless of warning, the future doesn't check me at all. Now the question is, are the credits longer than the song? Or is the song longer than the credits? Nothing like before. Glad it's all over and done with. Cause boy, am I glad it's all over and done with. There's no more. Birth by Sleep is probably done. Now. Of course, time for second credits. One credit isn't enough for a Kingdom Hearts game, Jaffa. There's got to be 15 of them. But now there's not even a good song. That's terrible. Oh my god, it's not even a good song. Jaffa, Jaffa. Oh, you're being so cute and cuddly. And here I am being so fucking annoying.
You're such a good girl sometimes.
I mean, she did tear apart my pillow today. Which is not good girl behavior. In fact, why am I giving you love? Why do you destroy everything I own? Hmm? Oh, now I'm getting kisses, huh? Huh? Now I'm getting kisses? Mwah. But I am gonna put you down. Come on. Yeah.
Can you go sleep, by?
Oh. Go sit back on your lounge. You can have cuddles again when it's bedtime. Whew. Gotta love that. Gotta love that indeedy. Now she's chasing her tail like a dingus. I want to skip these credits so bad. Why are they so long? You know, I'm doing it. I don't care. Why are they so long? Fuck you. Give me my damn achievement. Huh. End. Okay. No. Save. Boom. Does he get a little star next to it or something? It does. What do you mean? There might be more! What do you mean? Okay, no, it looks like we're fine. Hold on. Birth by Sleep, things to do after final chapter. Once you've cleared the final episode and saved the game, two super bosses are unlocked. Look, I'm gonna go look. I'm not gonna fucking do it. But I'm gonna go look at it. All right? Examine the black orb on the pillar. This must be the wrong place. Okay, world map. Land. Badlands. Visit. Ah, shit. What are you? Is this something I want to dedicate some time to doing? I mean, probably fucking not, right? Is that Riku? Nah. It looks like Heartless What's-His-Face. I forgot his name. Defeat Vanitas. There we go. His lingering spirit. It basically is Heartless Vanitas. You get one chance.
There's no escape.
Oof. Oh my god, there's many of him. I'm gonna... And there's my one attempt. Okay, for now, I'd like to thank you all for watching this lovely Birth by Sleep Let's Play. And I will see you for something that's not Kingdom Hearts. I need a Kingdom Hearts sabbatical. But for now, thank you all for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.